Christina Stapleton, go ahead with your bad stuff.